like George Michael.
He doesn't like George Michael. Boo! Boo! It's okay. He's with Sexy Saxman Saxagrams.com and Tina, our friend Tina over there. We're authorized, yeah.
Who ordered
you? Customer, bro.
Who ordered the Saxagram?
Don't play it again.
Play it again?
Just pass.
Okay, we're leaving. We're leaving. Hey, play that George Michael song real quick. Sorry guys, this is saxophone superstar Sergio Flores.
I mean, dude, if you have,
well, he's got like millions of dollars.
Yeah,
like,
but check
he's
it out,
like,
man.
I heard that one.
It doesn't matter. You need clearance. You need
clearance
for medicine.
You need what?
You need clearance for medicine. I know you can hear me. You're not above the law.
He's above the law, though.
No,
it's not
no
me.
No, above the law. You're not above the law. He's not above the law. No,
he is above the law,
no,
though.
No, above
hey,
the law.
You guys are going to have to do property, though.
He does his
I mean,
own.
Guys are
look at him. He's playing to a baby right now. He's playing to a baby. Right now, he's just playing to a baby. Can he just play to the baby?
And hey.
Can you play like five more times?
No.
Nope.
Have you heard this one? Play that one.
Hey.
Play that one. Then play the.
Hey,
da, da, da,
da. Talk to you for a bit.
Hey, here's the deal. This is private property.
Right.
You could stay on the property. You're gonna get arrested for trespassing.
No, we're leaving. But now that you have the flip camera, you can put that on YouTube, and now you have more footage of Sergio. He's a superstar, and you can get that like a million views
right now.
All right, we'll leave. I'm never gonna dance.